Many photographers use the Adobe Camera Raw and Adobe Lightroom programs for the post-capture adjustment of RAW, JPEG, and TIFF files. However, as new versions of these programs are released, older versions are no longer updated by Adobe. For the photographer, this creates a problem when a new camera is purchased. The new camera's RAW files may not be recognized in the older versions of these programs. Fortunately, Adobe has provided a free workaround to resolve this problem, the Adobe Digital Negative Converter software. This free program will convert our camera's RAW files to the Adobe Digital Negative, or DNG, RAW file format. Once converted, the DNG files can then be opened and processed as regular RAW files in the Adobe Camera Raw and Lightroom programs. To obtain the free software, go to Adobe's website, adobe.com, and search for the Adobe Digital Negative Converter. When found, download and follow the instructions to install the program. Both Mac and Windows versions are available. Once installed, open the Adobe Digital Negative Converter software. In the Select Images to Convert section, locate and select the camera's RAW files we will convert to the DNG RAW format. Click the Select Folder button, navigate to the location of our RAW files, click the folder, and click the Select button. To include files in any subfolders of the selected folder, place a check mark here. Place a check mark here to prevent a file from being converted a second time. Next, we will select a location to save the converted images. From the drop-down menu, choose a location where the DNG files will be saved. If our camera's RAW files are stored on a hard drive, we can choose to save in same location to save the DNG files in the same folder as our original RAW files. Later, once the RAW files converted, navigate to the folder to examine the DNG files. At that point, we can keep the original RAW files or choose to delete them from the folder. In the Select Name for Converted Images section, the files can be renamed as they are converted. We will use the default option of Document Name in the first field. As we view our options, there are many choices to rename our files. And lastly, click the Change Preferences button to specify how the software converts RAW files to DNG files. From the drop-down menu in the Compatibility section, choose a setting for the version of Adobe Camera Raw and Adobe Lightroom we use. From this table, find our current version of Photoshop or Lightroom, then choose a correct setting in the far right column. In the Preview Fast Load Data section, select the size of JPEG the program will embed in the DNG file. The medium size option is default and the recommended size. The Compression Image Size section will reduce the size of our DNG files. From the pull-down menu, we can experiment with a variety of options for a desired result. In the original RAW file section, our camera's original RAW file can be embedded inside the DNG file. Later, the original file can then be extracted should it be needed. Click OK to save our preferences and return to the main screen. Click the Convert button to begin the conversion of our RAW files to the DNG RAW format. The files will be saved in the folder selected earlier. When finished, click the Exit button to close the program. The DNG files can now be opened in Adobe Camera Raw and Adobe Lightroom and processed as regular RAW files.